Hey guys, what are your gifts? Got a minute? So there are a lot of different types of gifts. There's gift to teach. There's gifts of the spirit that Paul talks about. There's different gifts that just kind of shine their way through it. It's the way that the spirit shows himself through you. So sometimes whenever, you know, you see preachers that, you know, all of a sudden can really just hammer a point home, and it's like they just open up your mind to ideas that maybe were always there, but they just come alive whenever they speak. That is a gift. Paul says this about our gifts. Now to each one, the manifestation of the Spirit is given for the common good. Your gift, no matter what it is for the common good. It's not for you. It's not for just those immediately around you, your family. It's not for your notoriety. It is for the common good. I know different preachers and teachers that can sit in a sermon or sit in a teaching of somebody else's, and they spend their whole entire time thinking about how much they could do this better. Then we start to see that this is no longer about the manifestation of the Spirit, but it's about how they think that their gift makes them somehow better. So it becomes about them, and it's no longer about the common good. So whatever your gift is, God wants you to use that for the common good of those that are around you. So I think it's a good exercise to write down, what are your gifts? Try to see, can you connect that to something that you are doing for the church, for people around you? If you have a bunch of gifts and you're not using them in order to bring glory to God, or you're not using them in order to grow the church, then what are you doing? Don't you know that your gift is given to you for the common good? So how can you adjust and change to where you're using your gift for the common good as well? Thanks for taking a minute.